Alrighty. Oh, wait.
Oh, we've earned one of the 78 achievements.
Fuck.
Wow, look at the background detail. Like, even in that barn, there's a woman that walks by occasionally.
Oh, shit, I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, damn.
That's... The Witcher feels like it was crafted by people who loved it.
That's kind of what I said to Aaron. I was like, I'm not very far into this game, but it seems like it's well polished and like made with love.
Witcher's contact in Belen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy.
Made by people who really desperately wanted it to be as good as it possibly could.
Achievement completed. It's happening. Does Twitch have achievements now? What is this bullshit? Oh wow, yeah, no, Twitch totally has achievements now.
Wow.
Oh, these are achievements to become Twitch partners.
Oh my god.
Well, this is pretty good actually, because, like, it sets up clear guidelines with what they want, like, stream for at least 12 unique days, alright. Stream for at least 25 hours in the last 30 days, alright. And then the third one is reach 75 average viewers. That one's,
a little trickier.
A little trickier, and that's totally reasonable. Unless that 75 viewers over, like, the last 30... Wait. 75 average viewers in the last 30 days. I don't know if they're saying, like, 75 people over the course of a month. Or whatever. I don't give a shit, Twitch. I'm just here to play The Witcher and be hella gay. So far I'm at 1 out of 2 of those. Now I'm working on part 2 of 2. Oh, The Witcher really is beautiful.
Like, all of the color and lighting decisions are really beautiful.
I don't even remember what I'm doing. I'm reading my text message because I am a bad streamer. Cool. Triss in her house. I didn't realize each quest has like a suggested level. That's nice. Do we have any secondary quests? Talk to a hunter named Neelan. Oh, we're level 4. Tell you what. I want to pick up some side quests. Long time no stream. Yeah, sorry about that. I was just, like, super stressed this last week, so... It's not a good excuse, but that's my reason. But I don't know. I've had some events recently that have put me in a better mood, so I'm more likely to, start streaming regularly again, so... Especially because I fucking love The Witcher 3. It is a good fucking game. What do we have? Quests! What's this gal doing here? It's chilling on a bridge? By Chapolong? I don't think I've ever seen that. What is it? What's it about? Witcher contracts. Woodland Beast. Suggest level 6, maybe.
What level are you right now?
4.
Well.
I'm also gonna, like, wander the woods and shit, so.
Huh? What do you want?
Dick. Oh, I mean, I'm here about the notice.
Hear about the notice? Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what's sitting in the woods attacking every plywood transport that dares take the high road. When he's out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Send a patrol out. Looks never came.
Martial arts detective drama? That sounds fucking rad as hell. Simple. And when you say no good things happen, do you mean the movie sucks? Or like, it's just super sad?
As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the pontar. So, deal.
Didn't I already get a pass?
Sounds fair.
Whatever.
See what I can do.
Will you leave him in the forest?
Don't want to hear that. I don't care anymore.
Oh, it's melancholy as fuck. That is so up my alley then. I'm opening a tab so I can maybe look that up. Chapeau long. See, this is one of the other big reasons I stream is because, like, I get exposed to all these movies and, like, media that I would not normally, like, seek out or know of. Also known as Killzone! Any movie called Killzone has to be great, right? Do you peasants have anything to say about all the bodies that are here?
Yourself.
I want Quinn. Quinn is gonna save my ass. Oop! That's not the one I wanted. There we go. That one's dead. Monster saliva. There another one of you assholes over here that I just saw. Venom extract. You have something important to say.
Crack your skull open.
My skull?
Great boy.
Or maybe I need to talk to this guy with a unique name.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me always like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Hell yeah, I'm a dude.
Yeah.
Deal.
Bitter harvest.
Sounds rad as fuck.
That sounds rad as fuck. That would also be a good band name. I'm gonna add that to the list. So is it better than Bitter Citrus? Bitter Harvest? Nah.
Yeah. I like Bitter Citrus a little bit better. Are you gonna fight the fucking ghouls? Or?
I like Bitter Citrus a lot, actually. I will check what you wrote in just a sec, Complex, because I am busy playing The Witcher.
So the detective adopts the girl, but then learns she has an inoperable brain tumor when they're pulling shrapnel out of his skull.
Oh.
He
did say it was the melancholy as fuck kung fu detective drama.
Wow. Got a lot of ghoul blood to...
Ghoul blood?
I don't know why you said it that way.
You're welcome. I'm changing this to... Is this a Witcher secondary quest? Bitter Harvest. Suggested level 9?
Whatever. I feel like that's to do it comfortably, and honestly, like, I'm glad that they give you kind of some of these signifiers so that you can decide your own difficulty.
No, that's good, and I'm glad that...
Because I could have done the Moonrays at the level that I was without any potions, but it would have been hard, and I would have had to, like, really get good at the combat. Or I could do a couple more quests, get a few more levels and make some potions. Didn't even end up using the potions. But I still ended up killing the Noon Wraith pretty easily. And I just like that there's easy ways to control your own difficulty outside of the difficulty settings.
And I'm glad that it doesn't restrict you, like, you can only do this level once you're high enough.
Yeah.
Like, I think Skyrim did that a few times, didn't
Skyrim
it?
Does that mostly with DLC. Or, like, Fallout New Vegas did that a couple of times, but they were like, hey, this is what we recommend, but you do.
So that was good that they just gave suggestions.
They were like, hey, we think this is fucking bonkers that you're gonna, like, do this, but it's not what we intended, and you're gonna die a lot, but you can. But you bought this game, and, like, you know.
That's why we're using Quinn.
Yep. This Quinn will save your life.
It will. I guess I can also eat some food. So that if I fuck up, I'm just not dead.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm getting the hang of combat for the most part.
Yeah, like, honestly, it's pretty good. It just takes a little bit of time. It makes sense. Like, it's not unlike Souls combat, although, I find Souls combat to be a little clunky. Like, it isn't perfect. It's not super
fluid. A lot of
this
is kind of like a timing thing.
Yeah.
That is reminiscent of that.
Right. But, like, you can just memorize new sets. What now, you piece of if you, you know, want to do that. You can play this like Souls if you hated yourself.
Which I've done a couple times. Like, when I was fighting the Gay Big Co, I did that.
Huh? Was the Big Po gay?
Yeah, that was the Ghost of Florian, I'm pretty sure.
Oh. I thought the Noon Wraith was supposed to be the woman.
No, not the Noon Wraith. The Noon Wraith is a woman.
Oh.
I'm talking about the one that was in the cemetery.
Oh, I didn't fight that one. I should fight that one, though. I was warned that I will have more side quests than I know what to do with.
Good.
But they all seem to, like, be pretty story-driven and world-building. Kind of like how a lot of Nier's fetch quests were, but,
yes,
like, better.
Okay, so this guy has a good amount of health and regens. Camera. There we go. Bitter Harvest quest updated. I'm also gonna loot all these ghoul corpses to get their ghoul blood. Mission becomes trying to put the mob boss away. That's kind of a complicated plot, honestly, and I dig that. I'll give that a watch. Is it on, like, Netflix or some such?
Well, what do you want?
I want this ghoul blood, my dude.
I want you to move out of the way so I can harvest some ghoul blood. From a potion. So I'm told, and I'm not told what happens, but that girl that we give the potion to, the swallow, that, like, later on we meet a soldier who tells us what happened to her.
Oh, interesting.
That for if we look hard enough, every action that we do will have some kind of reaction that can be found later.
I do love that, that a quest doesn't just, like, end.
Wow, you did good, Witcher.
I'm a fucking Witcher. I'm a trained professional, you asshole.
What do we get?
Get the crowns. And some EXP.
50 EXP. 50 crown. Another 50 crown.
100 crowns. Your swords need to be repaired.
Yes. Yes, they do.
In a bad way. Your armor's okay. Can we get any armor that doesn't so, like, drastically emphasize our Dorito shape? You decide
who passes. Yes.
Oh, I have a lot of loot that I need to sell on mine, now that I think about it.
I think this is gonna de-emphasize my Dorito shape.
Yes, it does.
Look at that.
I hate it.
Look at that nice blue accent.
I hate it.
It's bad.
I don't think I can ever be attracted to Geralt again.
Jerry.
Good old Jerry.
Alright, I'll root around in the internet and see if I can,
Do you think you're gonna get mad at me if I refer to him as Jerry?
Yes. Please do it, though.
Oh my god.
I'll look around for the film online. I'm sure it's, like, somewhere on, like, Daily Motion or something like that. That's where you find bullshit like that. Do any of you repair shit?
I mean, there should be a thing that tells you if they do.
Yeah, let me look at the map. Link.
To the past?
Apparently fights in this are really well choreographed. That lighting's pretty solid.
I like the colors.
It's kind of like noir meets Matrix. So far.
Yeah, so like modern noir.
Mm-hmm.
Futurist noir.
Ooh, and actually that lighting there in the alley? Look
what
at that.
Very well those... lit alley.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I can hear myself.
Boop.
Boop. Let us continue with the video instead of streaming. Ooh, a police baton type thing. Oh, actually, this is really well choreographed. How it's going so far. Just the lead up and the pacing. How it's synced to the music.
Throws his bag. Oh my god.
This is rad as hell. So which member of the Backstreet Boy is that?
Guy Fieri?
Yes.
I like that this is a modern take on kind of what is already a grand tradition.
Yes, because it does definitely feel like kind of older kung fu movies from, like, say the 70s or the
80s. Setting, like, it meshes well.
Yes.
Okay.
Which is good, because I haven't seen a lot of, like, contemporary, like, kung fu style movies.
I almost feel like at a certain point you're going to have to create a capture window for this random bullshit that you watch on stream.
This, I mean, I could do that, probably. It'll be easier if I have an, like, a monitor for my, legit computer. Like, I guess I could have watched it on my computer that I'm streaming off of.
This does kind of sound like Backstreet Boys a little bit.
Oh, I was thinking more the, like, white jacket, blonde
there's
tips.
There's a couple of, like, and I shouldn't even say that, because I don't know fuck all about the Backstreet Boys.
I remember back in, like, 5th grade or 6th grade, one of my old neighbors who was few years older than me. He had an album, The Backstreet Boys, and he was talking about, like, how cool and manly they were.
It's
legit
worse.
Manly. I know.
This is rad as hell.
This is fucking hardcore.
How did they choreograph this?
Ooh, fuck.
He's fucking this guy up.
I legit do not know which way this fight's gonna go.
I mean, he's cut up a little bit, but, like, one of them's covered in blood. I assume Black Coat Guy is the inoperable tumor one. Mm-hmm. He just stabbed him with his own knife.
Fuck yeah.
Which is the most, like, hardcore, like, Asian movie thing, mm-hmm. You know? Because I feel like you don't see the expression, like, falling on your own sword in Western cultures often.
Not as much.
It's expressed differently. I think the closest thing that I hear, like, modern day is, like, shot yourself in the foot.
Hmm. And then he takes off his coat. Oh, look at that closing scene as the camera fucking pans out.
Oh, and he just throws the fucking coat and walks off.
And those, like, glowing lights on the edge. Oh, goddamn. We're watching
yeah.
this movie. That's gonna happen.
All right.
Once again, Complex, you know what the fuck is up. And we're gonna watch the hell out of this thing.
I feel like Complex pretty much always knows what the fuck is up.
Black Coat Guy is the new detective. Okay. That was thoroughly enjoyable. I want to watch another, like, hour and 15 minutes of that. Like,
so the full movie.
The full movie. Even if I did spoil some stuff by saying that, like, I am hooked.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Can I just mind control you?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through, don't
I? I have, like, two fucking passes, my dude.
Who issues these passes?
Why, you need to know. Your kind don't get passes anyway.
Look at this fancy cow.
Mind control.
Come on,
extra experience
give it
points.
A good think. I'm sure you know where I can get a pass.
Yeah. Royal officials issue them. But they're also available on
I have one from each.
From who?
Don't know the names.
Ask folk around the crossings. They'll know more.
Do just that. Farewell.
Oh
my god.
Oh, okay. So, three days a week, whoever's doing the salad bar has to make us three of a specific kind of salad that some doctor orders. It's like $30 worth of salad. It consists of, like, spinach, chicken, avocado, cilantro lime dressing, and some other shit. And they did the special order because this guy's getting it so consistently and wiping out the salad bar so often that they're just like, hey, how about you just put it in an order? 3 days a week, we'll make these salads for you. But yesterday, he didn't come to pick them up. And so, I guess Chef Kim told Adam just to put them in the cold case.
Mm-hmm.
And so, when Adam was writing up a tag for it, he was like, what do I title these as? He's telling me at lunch that the title he came up with was Brace Yourself. Just what the doctor ordered.
You know what?
That's
kudos to him!
Good,
that's
actually.
Pretty solid. He earned some points in my book.
That's an in-joke that, like, has some solid value.
Yeah.
I feel.
Two versions of the movie. The original ending is ironically not the theatrical ending. Huh. Oh, Chinese politics. That makes sense. Your asshole, take my pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
Maybe I'll have to track down both endings.
Let me see. Doesn't seem forged. You never know. All right, move on.
Wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of
mushrooms. Long broob. And we have a fast travel marker, it looks like.
Hell yeah. I also like that the fast travel markers are these signposts and you can't just fast travel everywhere, because I feel like Bethesda has enabled, like, all of my worst tendencies.
No, it makes me kind of lazy and complacent and, like, not... It ruins the spirit of exploration after a certain point, you know? Because that is what makes Bethesda games feel fresh, is discovering this new world, wandering around, having just stuff happen.
Yeah.
But this kind of fast travel prevents a lot of that. Ooh, I found a dumpling in a box.
Wow, are you gonna eat it?
Mm-hmm. I got some alchemy paste.
Ew.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't even think that's a sex thing. I just think that probably whatever it is like... Like Stone. Some kind of crazy oil that I don't want.
It's like eating glue.
Or industrial strength mayo. No. God, I'm so glad that I like told you about that in upsetting detail, but I'm also glad that probably you don't remember that.
I vaguely remember it.
Good.
Like I was drunk but not hammered.
I know you weren't hammered, I'm just saying that like it probably matters that you don't remember it in like such harrowing detail.
Oh, I remember. Actually I remember pretty thoroughly.
Well, it was horrible. But also, I do think that if it was a Fallout item, it probably would be, like, a super epoxy. Because I feel like it would, like, harden a little bit, that it would lose some of its moisture, and then it would become, like, an incredible building material for, like, some space-age shit.
What? I can't go up this thing?
I don't think you're meant to go up... What?
Fuck you, game.
What the fuck?
Pure silver. Hell yeah.
Great, glad we scaled that invisible wall, I guess.
Parkour! Okay, so this is how I got in here. What the fuck is this place? I don't...
Bad? I
Wait,
mean...
no, that's like... This isn't where I came from, was it? Is this just the other side? Okay, so this is just that little, the other side of that encampment or whatnot. Chinese ending is basically bad shit happened, but look, it's much happier. Okay, I feel like I would probably like the more, like, cynical, depressing ending more. Because from what it sounds like that's more true to the theme, you know? Mm. Can I fuck up this door? No. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just exploring. Finding some things. Go off the beaten path. Onto the slightly less beaten path.
Still a path, though.
Still a path.
Honestly, I love just, like, kind of fucking your way through the woods. In much the way that I love, like, humping my way up a mountain in Skyrim. Like, it's not necessarily supposed to happen. In this case, it's less wrong. The last one I played was missing in action.
Okay, this
you
one's
can
fine.
Save over anything else.
I just wanted to, like, double-check that before I fucked over your progress. Ooh, a quest marker or something.
a question marker.
Monster Den, level fucking 18, they're gonna whoop my ass.
What's a Necker?
We're gonna find out, aren't we?
With some Quinn? Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
And two fucking broken ass swords.
Yes, we will. Can I just go in the Monster Den? Oh, these guys are Neckers.
The fuck is this? Oh, they're just...
Oh, there's a lot of them. I am...
You're fucked.
And I cannot do, like, any damage to them. Well...
How about you leave and fast travel to get your fucking swords fixed?
What is this? This is, like... some shit that broke. Wait, is this Dawnstar?
Well, I don't know. Is there a guard fucking wading through the ocean?
I love that story.
Oh, yeah, so I was mentioning to Aaron, just like, hey, so the chick who got attacked by the griffin who's super injured in the herbalist's house, she's supposed to just, like, lay there, right? Like, yeah. I was like, yeah, she was just kind of walking around. He's like, yeah, I was a glitch. It looks like there are way fewer physics glitches in this game.
Yes.
Which I love, although I do have, like, an incredibly just, like, deep soft spot for when Bethesda fucks up.
Sounds good, Shigs. Hope your work is going well. Yeah, no, that's, like, my favorite thing about Bethesda's games is just, like, how hard they'll fuck up.
The physics engines are not good, and I love them.
Here we are, Monster Nest, with level 6 monsters, that's what I need.
You're still doing shit damage. Can you set them on fire?
Probably, I wanna, like, use Chromo. You, stop. I'm also gonna use some Thunderbolts.
Thunderbolt helps?
I think it adds more damage on your sword, yeah. Or it might be like poison or something.
Yeah. They're acting like they're sick, so I don't know. Which is funny because they're wrong, but.
Damn it. Not good.
Or maybe that's just a thing rot fiends do normally.
Oh.
I really don't know. Tell you what, I'm gonna meditate for, like, a couple hours, restore my health.
Sounds like a good idea.
I do want it to be daytime. So does killing monsters actually give us experience points, or is it just quests?
I'm not sure, actually. I love that rot fiend was so patient with you.
Mm-hmm. I know, right?
What now, you piece of filth?
Honestly, this has some, like, somewhat near-like music, which I like.
Yeah, I just heard that in the background.
Like, Geralt kind of reminds me of...
Papanir.
A little bit. Like, prettier Papanir. Doesn't take much to be prettier than Papanir.
You look like shit.
Yeah, he does, though.
That was like
I feel like if you merged or fused, like, Shiny and Papanir, and then gave him cat eyes, you'd arrive at good old Jerry here.
Mm-hmm. God, I want to play Nier again.
The original?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like standing too close.
Yeah, because it looks like they just start, like, getting close to explode when they get low on health.
Yeah.
Which, you know, is interesting. Yeah, I wish, though... This
nest needs to be destroyed.
I wish, though, they released, the original Nier on PC.
I agree. Should like, you use Igni to burn it down?
Need Grapeshot, Sanum, or Dancing Star Bomb. Can I craft any of those right now?
Probably.
Alchemy! bombs. I need calcium equum. Or I need 2 celandines. I suppose there are ingredients like right next to here, are there?
There's a couple.
Ah, humbles. Humbles. Ganesha. Alright, let me see where this is on the map. I might just need to come back here in a sec. Place custom marker. Boop.
How do you get rid of the custom markers?
Oh, you just need to hover on it till it locks on, then I think you can take it off? Yeah.
Bye.
X again.
Okay.
I've never used that before, but that's cool.
He's a pretty fancy dude. Do you think he brews his own, like, perfume, kind of like Yennefer does?
Oh, I'm sure.
I'm 100% certain.
Like, I feel like that's part of Witcher culture.
It's to smell nice. I mean, he's definitely fancier than the other guy.
Because, yeah, he bathes. Alright, what about, like, gloves or armor? No, this is maximum armor. Alright, those gloves kind of look ugly, though.
They do.
Whatever. Let's go right, because I see some houses.
I used to wear my hair like that all the time.
Say that again?
I used to wear my hair like that all the time.
That's true. I did see that from time to time in high school.
It's a good look. Not that long hair was a good look on me, per se, but like that hairstyle.
It is. It's good.
It's a wyvern. Oh, it looks like an ostrich.
Oh, it's adorable. Oh, I love it.
Oh, it's so stupid. You're pretty low on health, though. I'm glad you saved.
Yeah, I think I'll be able to take it, surely. Because it doesn't regenerate.
Yeah, you're doing bad damage, though.
I am. Inventory.
Wow, that's way less damage.
I think it's because I might not have any skills with, blunt.
Ooh.
I'll use more of the thunderbolt. Oop! Oh, it can one-shot me. Well, maybe I'm not gonna fuck with the wyvern.
Go fix your swords!
I need a fast point marker.
You saw one.
Yeah.
And we're like,
I wanna explore.
I actually
really do like my new coats quite a bit.
I like your new coat too. I'm glad I recommended it. Mm-hmm. Because I have good fashion sense, which you rely heavily upon.
Hey, to be fair, whenever I see a moto jacket, I like pop a boner, so.
If you didn't see this one, I handed it to you.
That's true, good catch.
And I handed the other moto jacket to you, and I handed the other 2 t-shirts to you and some other stuff too that was like kind of baggy, so like I understand why you didn't want it.
Well, it also just draped my body in a weird way.
Yeah, and granted, like, I have bigger titties and that makes I feel baggier stuff a little more flattering, mm-hmm. just because there's more stuff poking out.
Yeah, I have smaller titties, larger shoulders. Not all of it looks great. Some more of that buckthorn, which canonically smells of corpses, because I want to carry that around with me.
Yeah. I'm glad good old Jerry can hold his breath for so long. Is it Geralt or Geralt?
I've been saying Geralt.
I said Geralt, and then Aaron says Geralt, and I was like, that sounds...
Geralt? That doesn't sound right.
That sounds stupid. I didn't say that. It does, though. I'm glad he's a good swimmer.
Like, this is honestly, like, a pretty acceptable swimming speed.
I think so. Like, they're like, yeah, we know you don't want to spend too much time in this bullshit water, so,
Is this a dungeon? I see there's a little quest marker in there. Is it surrounded by bandits? Let's save, so we don't need to, swim all the way around. How can I parkour up here? No, don't slide! That's a critter. Is that a spider? And Draga Warrior.
Oh, you should run away from the shit that has a skull over it. That's like a scorpion, sorta. You're gonna die.
Oh yeah, I do like zero damage to those assholes. Probably because broken swords.
Swords! Fucking fix your goddamn sword!
There is a fast point marker right here, so... Okay, I just need to kill that one, and then I'll be ready. Good old Jerry. How are you doing, Mossy?
Ooh.
I'm too underleveled for this area. Let's rest for like an hour. Or whatever. Yeah, cool. Maybe fire will actually do some damage. Oh shit, I should go back to that cemetery to get my fire upgraded. Since I got the perk, that'll make that last kind of indefinitely.
Stench.
Oh, that doesn't do a lot.
And you attracted all of them.
Fuck. Alright, let's just keep running.
Why don't you just find another fast travel point?
Because that was a fast travel point that I found.
Another one, though.
Okay.
That's not surrounded by, like, angry-ass ant scorpions.
Ooh, is there anything fancy over here? No.
There's an arrow, I guess.
Molly arrow.
You have a horse.
Oh fuck, I have a horse.
Oh my god!
Roach!
How could you forget about Roach?
I don't know.
Because Papa Nier doesn't have a horse.
I mean, exactly. Granted, though, Papa Nier ran at a pretty fucking good pace.
Who that?
Sorry, Roach, I need to get off of you. Oh, these are monsters that are my level. Lovely.
Did he parkour also?
Ooh,
wow.
That's a lot of them. Fucking eat it, nerds.
What now, piece of filth?
They're filth, that's true.
Alright, we killed these neckers. Do you have anything on you? No, you're just there. Alright.
You're dead, and you don't have the bombs to, like, destroy this monster nest.
Yeah, I also am super inconsistent with when I stream Mossy, so, you know, that doesn't help. What are you majoring in college? Tell me about that, how's that going? Ooh, maybe I can just use this flaming barrel to fuck these guys up. Or fuck the nest up. Ooh, that's actually more damage than I expected. Let's put Quinn on.
Oh
Stop. Ma, I will fix my sword when I can fast travel. Oh, I was gonna see if I could just, like, tank that. Nope.
How? With what HP could you tank that?
Listen. Let's eat an apple.
Is Quinn on right now?
Yes. Assholes.
Please take Roach to the nearest.
Alright, computer science is great for a job career stuff. Good on ya.
At least I would hope that it is. You know?
No, we're gonna go up here, because I wanna loot this. Ooh. Yeah, maybe. Sheral. Alright, I just saw the nest a sec ago. Where did it go? Oh, here we are. There's one left. Alright, so let's push the sparrow over to the monster nest.
Surface here, dig their way out.
Alright, and then we'll light it aflame.
Further away?
It'll take it a sec. But I wonder if I do need specifically, like, a bomb to drop down. Yep.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Regrettably.
Kaviri Cutlass Spike Rug Akaton.
That's right as hell. That looks like you need skills for that, but...
A diagram for a split bolt, a lesser Svarog runestone, and echidna decoction. Like
Is
Knuckles.
That for, like, if you want to have a five-headed dick?
Who wanna?
Because that's all I can think about when I think about echidnas, because that's the worst fact I've ever learned.
Breath of the Wild string? Wii U emulator? I wish. Jesus. Now that might be something that my girlfriend and I actually, like, splurge on at some point.
Switch!
Oh!
Switch.
God, that armor is ugly as shit.
Is it better than your current armor, though?
Yes. Regrettably. What about the cutlass? Less damage. He'll set me up. Listen, I just got into The Witcher. Let's take things slow, yeah?
Oh, hey, Charles?
Yeah?
I'm gonna take it back.
Go for it.
Stop it.
Go.
You're not gonna jump that gap? Goddamn, Roach. Whatever. Alright, can we pull, like, a Skyrim and just, like, climb up this mountainside?
I don't think horses are broken in this game.
Run, Roach.
I will break this horse. Oh, there we go. Wait, I play The Witcher while she plays Breath of the Wild at the same time. I guess we could have, like, a split screen setup for that, but that sounds... I don't know. My attention span is too bad for that sort of bullshit. Hey, I think maybe they will have a fast travel marker up there, maybe.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Witcher 3, Breath of the Wild. The Legend of Witcher. Empty bottle. Mandrake, that seems important. Ganesha, Molly Arrow. I think that's one thing I can use to make a bomb. Sure, I'll buy that. Chicken leg. Blow ball.
Farewell.
Actually, let me check that real quick. Alchemy. Oh, I need two of those. Perfect.
Giddy up.
Oh, fuck. I do not know these controls.
Faster.
That's it, Roach.
I just ride the horse inside, Mount. I can't tell what's going on. Oh god, what did I do? Okay.
Fuck.
Well, let's explore on foot for a sec.
Crawl back under your rock.
Ooh! Feisty, eh? Fuck.
I am feisty. Ooh, that looks important.
Oh
shit, that's a big castle town. Hell yeah.
Come through.
Long live it.
Our max movement speed is limited. That's some bullshit.
Watch
when you step. Western Gate. Alright, so we have this fast travel marker, but honestly, I feel like there's probably a blacksmith here, yeah? I was a game designer. Where would I stick the forge? Not here.
Look at that, just look. Long live Radovid.
Such excellence.
Cool pajamas. Ah, here we go. This is what I want. What I really, really want.
Ah, a customer.
Let's play Gwent! You know, fuck it, I will play around Gwent.
What would you say to a little game of Gwent?
I'll go first. Alright. Winter fucks up Okay, whatever. I don't know how this card game goes. Earth Elemental. With the same name to double the strength of both cards. So if I put down a second one, that'll give me an extra 8 or something. Where are we at? 1816? Fuck! What the hell is that? What? What the hell is this Gwent game? Alright, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Jesus dick. Unsupposed Sunny card, like... Okay, that just gets rid of weather. Fucking four. What's my leader card do? Okay, it is pointless. How does he have so many cards? What is this? This game sucks. I hate it. Fuck that guy. All right, now fix my shit, asshole. Actually, can you craft anything?
Will you craft something for me?
Dorian sword. Viper steel sword. Ooh, it has poison chance. Plus 5 bonus experience from humans and non-humans. I don't want to do that. same with the Viper Silver Sword. 20% experience bonus for monsters. What do I need? I need... I thought there was a way to just buy these off of him. I guess it's only if he has them. Silver ingot, leather strips. I need more silver for the silver ingots. What about leather strips? Can I just... Leather scraps require leather strips. God, this is a mess. Dwarven Axe has some solid damage on it, but that's for level 12 or higher. Tracking Bolt? That's a lot of crafting things I cannot make. God. I also wish this menu was a little bit better. I just buy silver ingots off of you. Okay, so you do have leather straps. Sure, I'll buy 5 of those. Silver... The plates. How much silver do I need to make a silver ingot? You know what, let's repair our ship first. Before we decide to do anything. Crafting. Wait, now I can buy stuff for it? Oh, I only need... iron for that one. And that is still better damage, and it gives me the experience bonus plus poison. Honestly, just the experience bonus alone is nice. Alright, so if I want to make a silver ingot, I need 2 silver ore. If I want to make silver ore, I need to do that, and I need to buy that from him for 28 a pop. Now I need to sell shit to make more of it. Can I dismantle some of this other stuff? Ooh, that does sound useful. It costs to dismantle, of course. Give me iron. Okay, let's sell shit. Shop. I will sell you my Koviri Cutlass for a whole 9. I don't need those runestones, and they sell for a decent amount, actually. Fuck. Ooh, that's a pretty good runestone. percent chance to freeze. That's still kind of low. I need a lot of silver. That has terrible damage, so I'll sell that. I'll sell the blackjack. I'll keep my armor for fashion purposes. Crafting. Okay, so I can make silver ingot out of either the ore. Which he's now out of silver. Ugh! I mean, to be fair, like, it is not super interesting watching me, do inventory management and craft shit. Like, let's get real. Alright. Let's create that. Hell yeah, Viper Steel!
Farewell.
Alright. And I'll have to get some silver to get my better sword that gives me, like, fucking extra 20 experience points or something. I might have just assumed your interest. Like, if I'm getting a little bored crafting, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm assuming too much.
Watch your step.
Watch your step, dickbag. Add another shop over here? Ooh, there's a notice board. Oh, this is an inn. Okay. Or is it? Oh, this is where I do the shooting range gallery to get an extra heart piece and a bigger quiver.
Greetings! My, a witcher. Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So, this. A Redanian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. Fall into a rut and... Well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests?
You're right, blacksmithing is just floor. Like fucking.
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
What else would it be?
Show me your wares.
Show me what you have in stock.
You have a cool sword. I can't... Oh, that's actually kind of a plain sword. Plain shirt. Another shirt that I am too low a level to use. But that might be good to buy in advance. Hunting boots, hunting trousers. Lead. Silver. Okay, let's go to crafting. Shit, assassin boots? That sounds rad as hell. Ooh, those are really good shoes, but I need to be a higher level to wear them. Okay, that's the one thing that's a little annoying in this game, is how you have to be, like, a high enough level to wear fucking pants. You know? Not my fave. Out of silver. If we had 3 more pieces of silver, we could get it. Sell this for 130. That costs... I'll save my money for more silver, because I am close to getting that cool-ass sword. Let's see if there's, like, another merchant somewhere. Also check this notice board.
Hey! Go on, don't think twice, just buy.
Get a beacon my way. What can I get
you? Of everything from Apple.
Oh!
What's this? What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Hoping for a round of cards, I need to get my ass
whooped. Let me see. Might pick something.
Bottle, mandrake, cordial, torch. I've needed to complete a quest. Well, I'm fucking getting that then. Alright, what can I sell?
Let me see. Might pick some. So long.
Well, the Witcher.
They found another corpse yesterday, drained to the last drop.
A haircut shop. Ooh, can we give Geralt a nice clean shave? Actually, whose house is this? Can we just take shit? Alright, fruit, some candy. So who's leaving, like, candy and shit just, like... Or not candy, but fruit just in drawers? I guess this is kind of pre-refrigeration.
Try not to disturb me.
barber.
Greetings, master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent.
Clean shaven. Oh, fuck, this game lets us choose? Hell yeah. Oh, goddamn. That's way better. Shaved except for a ponytail. Shaved on the side, short on top, and a ponytail. Elven rebel cut? Alright, I know one of these is gonna be the undercut thing. What's shaved except for a ponytail look like? Is this the one I'm hoping for? I'm gonna spend all my money on haircuts. Oh, fuck. That is good.
No.
I did not want a mullet.
Elven rebel cut.
Mohawk? That's alright. Alright, let's go with the double undercut, because it's a good look. I rocked it for a long time. It's cute. Yeah. That was worth the, like, 60 gold pieces I spent on haircuts. Horson's henchman?
Mutant.
Who's the Horson? Somebody I should know about? God, this place is huge. Oh my god. Let's look at world map. Oh god, look at all those quest markers. Honestly, let's explore this area a little bit, yeah?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Hey, you.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Oh shit, that's actually really good. Look at all those resistances, Jesus. That's also pretty good. Marion horse blinders. Wind cards, whatever. Oh wait, that costs 485. Nope. See ya.
Take care.
Your grand told me about Smithwood. Lad went missing one day, so folk nagged a witch that was hunting in the bar. Started poking.
Wait a minute. Would you raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now.
It's raining, pouring, and burning.
Here's pouring.
He bumped his head when he went.
Willis.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Hey. How are you doing, Tanya?
New forge any good?
Splendid. Nilfgaardians brought the two-chamber bellows from Mahakam.
As you can see, I forgot to text you, but I survived the electrolysis. It's kind of funny.
The local folk don't buy from me no more. They ride to Goslet, half a day's road, even though the duffer there's never forged a decent hoe in his life.
But he's a human, that it? Be careful, Willis. And if the tide turns and Nilfgaard abandons White Orchard, you leave with them. Humans won't forgive you for that boy's death.
Show me what you got.
Like you to forge something for me.
I'm glad you appreciate my continued existence. What was I gonna say? Oh, he has three more of those? Hell yeah. Let me sell shit so I can afford shit so I can make shit. So I got into my electrolysis appointment, and my electrolysis, like, how are you doing today? And I was, like, slightly hungover, and she turns to me and she says, oh, thank God, me too. Alright. Silva! Alright, let's make a silver ingot. Now we can make our sword, or he can't make our sword because he doesn't make swords, he only does armor. Great. He sells swords. Apparently those aren't good enough.
So long.
Alright, let's fast travel back to the city we just came from to make our sword, then we'll come back here to explore and do some low level quests. World map. Valen. God, there is so much in Witcher. Just so much fucking stuff. Alright, was I here? Maybe I was at Western Gate?
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
So many things to witch, so little time. Oh, also, so Michaela and I hung out with Lucille today, and we got some new clothes shopping. And I got some good shit. What have you missed in The Witcher? I wandered around a bit. There were some spooky monsters that were too powerful for the level I was. I fucked around in the crafting menu for entirely too long. I made one sword that's a little bit better. And I'm making a second sword that's better. And that's pretty much it. Like, honestly, it's not that exciting.
Ah, a custom.
Tell you more about the clothes or the Witcher?
Will you craft something for me?
Shit, I need this shit too now. Ah! I sold a venom extract! Ah! I need two silver. Fuck off. Fuck you, Witcher.